The Lagos State Governor, Babajide Sanwo-Olu, has tested positive for COVID-19. The state's Commissioner for Health, Professor Akin Abayomi, said the governor is currently experiencing mild symptoms and fatigue typical of a mild case of COVID. He added that the governor is receiving treatment and is being closely monitored at home by a clinical team from the Infectious Disease Hospital in Yaba.